see, boy. There are two things I ruin the entire world. The first goal, anger, and you're just control. You claim to play, you'll be playing like a toy. What you heard is now his fault, despite the words. What I know is anger, he's the wrestler. Imagine a trap in the side of a chamber. The big white room has now been like a fake laugh. The time passed and you can't still find an entrance. Oh, and by the way, you're done, yeah, I know. It sucks, doesn't it? Been a cool room in December. Let me remember what's missing. Oh yeah, my fault. I forgot to mention that it's a hit, so it's not a lantern. So you got your option, it's up to Jeremy, okay? It's a book, it explains how it happened by your way. And it's broken, that's many things that you know, you're knowing. So when you finish warming up, you might as well not throw it.
Inside of each and every human being, a constant battle rages. It's a battle between two wolves.
You start feeling bad about you start feeling bold. Let's see the book, did you something worth or no? You check all the pages, but knowing that something catches your eye. You just discover the way to give a look outside. But that shall be the day you made the discovery. Cause it's been a decade just observing the apocalypse. Everyone's suffering, please, it's not possible, isn't it? You can ignore it if you do, you feel the guiltiness. So since both of us know there's no escape, my friend, I won't even worry about the love you may call again. Till eventually die, and the landscape in the wild. That'll call it a pain for the great watch on that rhyme. I did beat by this guy wants a match to give a hand. Despite the fact having no means, no magic when. I mean, look at the man, we want to know what it feels to be mad. All happiness is a leash, a crowdless, what should be pissed at?
One of the wolves is evil. It's full of hate, lust, greed. His fangs drip with bitterness and strife. And the other wolf, he's a good wolf. He's full of love, compassion, and honesty. These two wolves are constantly at war.
What kind of life is that? It's simple, you're simple. Everyone's living happily according to his mind. Not knowing any war, any worse, any better. Disregard every dad, every coach, and the weather. He's living with joy, smiling all day. There's nothing to worry, he's saved by his brain. Never learned and saved by the book, he turned the page. He had turned out of the room in a really nice chalet. So, at the end of the story, we shall all agree that there's a meta territory, there's always something bad. And the difference between who's feeling better and who's feeling good is doing a blind dying, that's something we two choose to do.
Grandfather, which wolf is going to win? Whichever one you feed.
So the song was talking about worshipping, acknowledging, and analogy is loud. But bad things are found inside our lives. Stop nagging, of course, the walls are wrong, but doesn't mean it justified. Or just a red light for your set cry, set cry. Just the microphone, trip alone, you're in a song. Then something's wrong, my thoughts might have flown like my songs flow. That period, no, it's back, huh?